smoke over the top from OG. They're starting to pressure the window. They don't get past the offer for free, but they will find Nexa. Emenek kind of relegated back here, has to dodge the utility, and now technically he's out of the equation, but Hunter is added in. 3 kills coming out of Marketplace. Yes, Issa will trade, but it's too late already. Wasting no time coming out of market like that. Hunter, absolutely phenomenal three-piece, gives G2 their second round.
Yeah, pretty unbelievable by Hunter, but at the same time, it's what we expect these days. He probably has one of the highest multi-frag kill statistics on rounds like this versus armored opponents. He is so great at finding these openings. And I think for OG, it's another round where they delay too much.